Johnny Mosley here for Peter Glenn Ski and Sports. I'm here with Brady Berry at Health from Helly Hansen. And Brady, dude, Marcus Kasten, bro. Oh, congratulations. Yeah. Cover of Ski and just, you know, every shot with the Helly stuff, it just looks beautiful on him.
Return of the Turn.
Yeah, of the Turn, that's right. Yeah, I made it in a Marcus video.
Your cameo is so amazing.
And then more awards already. We're at the show here, and you've already got the Ski Showstopper of the Year. Easy for me to say. So tell us what won the award.
Absolutely. So this is LIFA Loft. It's a new innovation from us. So we've known for a while we have one of the best base layers on the market in LIFA. It's completely hydrophobic, and we've been thinking about for a number of years, how do we make this into an insulation? We know it can do well with that. Okay. So we worked with Primaloft for the past 4 years to spin that base layer fiber into a yarn. Okay. What we found out has a lot of cool benefits. It's naturally hydrophobic, so it can't absorb any water at all. So
now, you're talking about the insulation is hydrophobic.
Yep. This insulation inside. In here, exactly.
Yeah, so propels water.
Yep. It's 20% lighter, but also 20% warmer.
Okay.
So lighter warmth is what we're going for here. It traps more air because it's a smaller fiber.
Okay.
And from that, you get a lighter insulation, but more warm.
Interesting. Okay. So, and then do you need to, is the surface layer waterproof as well, or is it, it doesn't matter?
It's water resistant right now.
Yeah.
Yeah, but even if it does get a little bit wet, no issue.
And they make it in a vest as well?
Yep. We have vests, men, women.
Yep.
We also have hybrids that have a little bit of a fleece structure down the sleeve here.
Yeah.
Really nice for layering.
It's the second layer, right? And then it cruises around town or, you know, every day, pretty much. Right?
Exactly.
I mean, we all live in our second layers. It sounds like you guys crushed it. All right, so LIFA Loft is what it's called.
LIFA Loft,
LIFA Loft, thank you. Because LIFA, actually, let's talk about it. LIFA is an old Helly Hansen, goes back to the early days of of Helly Hansen. But
1970.
Tell me, what, was that a brand they created? That's the, you know, the awesome one, long johns with the stripes on it. Explain that a little bit.
The LIFA stripes. So LIFA we did in 1970 with Italian researchers. They figured out how to spin polypropylene into a yarn.
And that
won a Nobel Prize for innovation, actually.
Wow.
And from there, that created a base layer that hated moisture so much it actually floats on top of water. From there, if you take the sweat off your skin, when it's cold out, you're going to stay warmer.
Right.
Anything that has moisture against your skin is going to cool you down. That's the enemy of what in the winter you need.
Right.
So we want to move that moisture away from the skin. We have it plated against merino wool.
Yeah.
We have it against polyester on the outside. So multiple versions for warmth versus dryness.
So the first layers are made of, have the similar material.
Exactly.
I got it.
So it's going to create a full system out of that.
Full system. All right, cool. Brady Berry, thank you very much.
Absolutely.
Helly Hansen. You heard it here, LIFA Loft. That's the winner here at, look for it at Peter Glenn Stores or at Peter Glenn Online. If you want to see my reviews or any other reviews, go to peterglenn.com. Until the next run, I'm Johnny Mosley.